Myself Harishananda KP. I am basically from Karnataka. I did my BSc Nursing from Sri Siddhartha College of Nursing, Tumkur. Soon after finishing my BSc Nursing, I joined as a dialysis therapist in Davita, India, in Pune. So over there, while I am working, I thought like I need to grow myself in the field of healthcare organization. So I do some research. I did some research and I finalized that there is a college by name IIHMR. So I joined to the college. And during the admission period, I got a good assistance from the admission wing. During my job time, I came to know like there is a IIHMR college in Bangalore. So I joined the college and the admission thing went so smooth. If I want to talk about the campus life, the campus life over here is the fun with the learning. Here soon after I joined, I got a mentoring, and every time during the exam time, during the assignments, we got nice help from the mentors. During the first 1.5 years, we also have a hospital visits, industrial visits. So we will explore the how the organization runs, how it works, how the management things will work in the hospital settings. In campus life, we also have Manfest. We have the national level conferences. We attended the conferences, and everything we explored in a greater way. Placements in IIHMR is very good. I'm very happy to say that I got joined to the All-State before completion of my course. My message to the students who want to grow themselves in the healthcare sector, IIHMR is the nice choice. Thank you.